Holy shit, it's bright.
Good morning, guys. So today is August 30th. I cannot wait to travel to New York later on and learn how to do this vlogging thing. But actually, right now I'm still in Raleigh and I have to attend a conference call. So give me 1 second. You know, I didn't know he could do that. That's a great idea. That's something I would love to see. It's over now, so let's make some breakfast, get dressed, and start packing. You can't jump in a mosh pit without a good breakfast. I believe my cup runneth over. Travel tip of when going to music festivals, because unlike any other kind of trip, this requires some special materials. First things first, always you need some good bandanas. Be something that always glows at night, something that can light up. Crappy sunglasses as well. These are like $2 or something, but I can lose them, which I almost always do. You've got your rave shoes, but now that I think about it, they're fucking, I need to get them off the table. But yeah, they're disgusting. I'm probably my last use out of them, but they have served me a lot, so thank you. Thank you so much, rave shoes. Fanny pack, because believe it or not, people do steal at these things. Finally, a koozie, because you know, what good is a warm beer? Take it, of course, never forget your wristbands, that's always very important. This one has a fairy wristband, so electric zoo, always be sure to go ahead and buy that 3-day fairy pass. So, all right, we're good to go, let's pack the rest of the stuff. Boom. Lift should be here any minute now, so might as well go downstairs. Bye, apartment.
Hey, Lazaro? It's okay in the back.
All right.
Cool, I'm Miami.
Oh, okay, Miami.
In Miami. Yeah,
alright. Barely made it on my flight. We'll be there soon. But it's a small ass plane, so they made me put all my bags away. Walking through Times Square right now, my boy Vinny.
Let's go. We out here, boy.
Gonna find the rest of the boys. They're at some rooftop drinking. Not quite sure, but took some decent pics. I'm gonna link the Instagram here, Vinny, down
you
below.
You know, at Vinny Gal, baby. Let's go.
We decided to all go out for a couple of drinks. This is my boy Yaya hosting us for the weekend. Not much is known about that night, but we did get this picture. The next day, Vinny and I decided to go run some errands. We picked up food, water, and beer. Now, we can prepare for this music festival.
Blackout.
Yeah. No, I'm not. Maybe. So.
fucking boy!
Let's go!
Second tip, pee before you get on, bro.
Oh, dude. Key move.
Bro. Rookie mistake.
Bro move. Interview time. The artist you're looking most forward to see today.
I would say, I mean, Millennium kind of, but Cascade is my.
There we go.
Cascade is what I'm looking forward to.
Yeah, fuck yeah, dude. I'm how does it feel like to be here with your brother?
Dude, he gives me kind of, you know, give him more of an idea what I'm coming into, but I'm kind of sad for the older guys because they think they know what the Fisher life is about, but with me coming in,
fucking throwing down, dude. I see fire for Slander, bro.
I see fire for Slander.
Yes, Finny, that's what I said. All right, so welcome to Electric Zoo. This shit's a little rough, but trust me, main stage is really cool. Not really sure what else I can say, but show you what we're about to get into. So. Day one, hanging in there barely with my boy, yeah.
We
brought the head to the final arts of the night. Gonna throw the fuck down. Got two cinematics, right? Now.